Trick or treat time. Trick or treat time. Trick or treat time. Get treats, it's time for Halloween.
They're coming to get you, Barbara. Hello everyone, welcome to day 26 of Terrorthon. Today we're discussing spooky soundtracks, some of the best horror soundtracks available in my onion. So we're going to start with Dawn of the Dead. Now this is my favourite movie of all time, so I'm of course a little bit partial. The music is by an Italian band called Goblin, who are specialised in this sort of music. And I guarantee you have heard the song The Gonk at one point. The music's kind of retro video gamey, but I think it just adds to the movie's charm. I love it. Halloween. It's by John Carpenter, so you can't really go wrong. He's an astounding director and he's an astounding composer as well. All of his movies have a very distinct sound, and the Halloween theme is one of the most famous Halloween tunes there is. The Shining. Again, a stellar movie all around, and the soundtrack is so foreboding and creepy and unsettling, and there's lots of... I think it takes some cues from Psycho actually, which of course is no bad thing. A Nightmare on Elm Street. To be fair, you do hear the main theme of the movie rather a lot throughout the soundtrack, but there are lots of variations on it, and there are other themes as well, such as when Freddy's chasing Tina for the first time. That's a unique theme and that's very, very memorable. And I just think it's one of the quintessential 80s horror soundtracks. Absolutely great. Saw. However you feel about the movie Saw or the franchise as a whole, you're going to have some difficulty denying that the music by Charlie Clouser of Nine Inch Nails is just phenomenal. I mean, Hello Zep, who doesn't know that tune? If you were ever on YouTube back in the early days, that tune was fucking everywhere. Everyone used it. And you know what? It's aged pretty well. It Follows. It's inspired by the music of John Carpenter, so already you can't go wrong. It goes from retro 80s, it's almost like synthwave at certain points. The main theme is my personal favourite track, which you're listening to right now as it happens. And as I say, it's inspired by John Carpenter, so you really, really can't go wrong with It Follows. The movie itself is fantastic as well. You could almost describe it as the Drive of horror movies. And that's a choice selection of horror soundtracks. If I missed any, please, as ever, feel free to let me know. Happy listening, and see you tomorrow.